everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing good, being safe and secured. So today I'm going to be talking about this new brand, at least for me, which I've been trying and testing out, their face wash and face pack. So if you're interested in knowing a detailed review on this products, then continue watching. But first things first, if you're new here, this is Pavitra Iyer. I make videos related to beauty, fashion, makeup. If you like what you see, take a moment to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell beside the subscribe button so that you won't miss any of my future videos. And now without any further ado, let's get started into today's video. So this is from the brand called Super Smelly. As I said, you guys, I have been trying and testing out their face wash. This is their natural and toxin free charcoal and aloe vera face wash, and this is activated charcoal face pack. So these are like two combination which I have been testing out. So let me start with face wash first. So this is called as natural and toxin free charcoal and aloe vera face wash, activated awesomeness. This is how the packaging looks like. You can see how quirky and stylish the packaging is. I really love the packaging. It comes with the flip top opening and you have all the required details mentioned at the packaging itself. This is the flip top opening and you can squeeze out the product. Packaging and this watch looks like, it's very basic packaging, yet it looks very chic, and I really love the quirkiness of this packaging. And it's also travel friendly packaging because the flip top is like very sturdy. Once you close, there is no chance of leakage whatsoever. And coming back to what they say about the product, it has aloe vera, activated charcoal, ginseng, good for your skincare. I'll just read what they have mentioned about the product because this is new for every one of us, especially for me. So I wanted to introduce for you guys with each and every detail. So I'm gonna be reading what they say about the product. Hey boy, hey girl, blast away the grime, dirt and pollution of the day with a squeeze of this toxin free goodness, specially formulated for all skin types. Lather up to give your skin some serious activated charcoal loving. And most importantly, they are toxin free. As I said, you guys, they are free from parabens, sulfate, zinc, aluminium, no SLS, and they are out of DEA, TEA and petrochemicals, and free from silicones as well. Also, they are 100% vegan, chemical free, made up of natural ingredients, and they are cruelty free as well. So these are all included in this face wash, which has goodness of each and every active ingredients, which are very helpful for our skin. Especially this is charcoal and aloe vera face wash, right? So we all know aloe vera and activated charcoal is best for any skin types. You can use this for any skin problems, any skin issues. Most importantly, charcoal is best for acne prone skin because it will take care of each and every dirt and gunk and get rid of bacteria. And at the same time, aloe vera takes care of any sunburns, suntan, and if you have any skin irritation, that will cure each and every problems. And it also has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. So in combination of these two gives you best results. So I have been trying and testing out this product for more than 2 weeks now, because you guys know by this time already, I don't review any products without using on myself. So it's been 2 weeks, like more than 2 weeks, and I must say this is the most gentle face wash I've ever used. I was really skeptical before using this face wash because it had activated charcoal in it and I thought it will dry out my skin, but trust me guys, it leaves your skin squeaky clean, and at the same time it leaves your skin very moisturized and hydrated. As it has aloe vera in it, it gives you that soothing finish. I really like the effect after using this face wash. And coming back to using this face wash, you can use it twice a day. And main ingredients, they say they have aloe vera extract, ginseng extract, glycerin is like best for our skin, aqua, activated charcoal, carbon pol and etc. Like all the ingredients are safe to use. This contains 100 ml of product, which retails for 379 rupees. Also, important thing I have to add on is that these products are for the age 7 and above. Yes, you heard it right. All the teenagers out there who have hit the puberty, you can definitely start using these products because they are toxin free, they are chemical free, they are free from any kind of harmful chemicals. So these products are not for dadsy, not for kidsy. Super smelly is for Gen Z. In the sense, super smelly is for all the generations. Anybody can use it above age 7. So if you are like teenager having like small issues, you can definitely start using these products. Face wash is the most important, and you have to start using face wash at the age of 7 itself, because that's the age where you can see a lot of changes in your body, in your skin, and these kind of products will take care of each and every small problems which later protect you from acne, melasma or any kind of skin issues. So overall, I really like this face wash and how it feels on my skin. I have super sensitive skin, but still this product did not cause any irritation at first use itself. It was very mild, very soothing, and it did not irritate my skin. That is the main concern for any of us. So this is very mild, suitable for all skin types. So yes, finally, to wrap up this review, this face wash leaves my skin squeaky clean. It takes care of all the impurities and gunk. This purifies your skin as it has activated charcoal and aloe vera in it. So that is it for this super smelly, natural and toxin free charcoal and aloe vera face wash. I hope this review was helpful. I'll show you guys how I use this face wash all together. But now let's just jump into the face pack. Okay, this is the super smelly activated charcoal face pack, which says Go Glow. It also has mentioned all the same details of having no toxins in it. And this is how the packaging looks like. You can see this packaging is also amazing. I really love this small details of any products, and this is one among them. I love how quirky it is. You can see this representation of a unisex, and this is how the overall packaging looks like. Mentioned manufacturing date and expiry date. Also, this retails for 599 rupees for 70 grams of product. That's the whole packaging. So what I liked about the packaging is the cap, because this protection is really strong. It's very sturdy, and you can definitely carry this while you're traveling. This is leakage proof, as you can see right here. I have like literally made it upside down, and it's really sturdy. So that is what I really loved about the packaging. Packaging is amazing. Though it is very simple, yet it's very quirky and girly and stylish. So that's the whole packaging. So coming back to ingredients, it has aloe vera extract, kaolin clay, multani clay, bentonite clay, green clay, activated charcoal, zinc oxide, dead sea salt. It's also enriched with argan oil, almond oil, olive oil, peach oil, apricot oil, coffee seeds, cocoa, grape seed oil, purified water, which are naturally derived. These are all the amazing ingredients which this face pack has. So this face pack has like slightly granules in it, like very tiny granules in it, which helps to exfoliate your skin. We all know activated charcoal is best for our skin, as it is enriched with many other goodness natural ingredients. It takes care of impurities, dead cells, dead skins, and also blackheads and whiteheads. That's the main issue with many of us basically. So this will take care of each and every problem. Like once you apply it on your face, you can just leave it until it's dry, and then you can start scrubbing it before washing it away. If you like start scrubbing it gently, mildly, it gives you that exfoliating effect, and that's the time where you can get rid of all the blackheads, whiteheads and also impurities. If you have excess oil on your face, that's the reason pimples and acne are caused. So this will control excess oil. It will also take care of acne scars and it will prevent acne basically. At the same time, it balances your pH level and keeps your skin moisturized and hydrated. So overall, I really like this face pack as well and how it feels on my skin. It leaves my skin super hydrated, squeaky clean, and it also has that scrubbing properties where you can exfoliate your skin. That is the best part because like a few of the activated charcoal face packs will dry out your skin, but this face pack will not dry out your skin whatsoever. Even though you exfoliate nicely, this will not dry out your skin. It keeps your skin moisturized and it will actually balances your pH level. And also this helps in removing suntan. If you have sunburns, suntan, just go ahead and use this face pack. You can see much difference. At the same time, it will leave your skin healthy, glow, and deeply cleanses your face. So that is everything about this face pack. Highly recommend you guys to check this products out. One con I found about this products are they are like a little bit expensive. This face pack is a little expensive compared to face wash because it retails for 599 rupees, but you get it on discount, but still it's kind of expensive for most of us, but you can definitely find it on discount and then you can try it out. I feel these are like worth investing because these are like toxin free. You don't get toxin free products very easily these days. So try and get your hands on these products when you get discounts. And I also have coupon code for you guys, which is right on the screen. You can use this coupon code and get some discount as well. That being said, now let's see how I use these products and come back soon. And demo was helpful for you guys, and I hope this was informative enough because this brand was super new for me, and I think I have introduced for you guys as well because these are like toxin free. I'm always on hunt of toxin free, so this is the best part I could find for you guys and for myself as well. So yeah, with that being said, I'll wrap up this video. I really hope this detailed review was helpful for each and every one of you guys. And also I'll provide the link for you guys in the description box. You can check that out if you wanna purchase this product. With that being said, I'll wrap up this video. Thank you all so much for watching.